My name is Desiree Rucker, and I am the founder of Friends of Amersfoort Park, and all you gathered are the Friends of Amersfoort Park. So thank you for being here today at the third annual holiday celebration and tree light. I would like to turn the mic over to Maria Hanna, who has a prayer prepared for us. I just want to wish everyone a happy holiday and a joyous new year. Here's Maria.
Welcome to the Brooklyn Tabernacle, and it's a great pleasure to be here today with my great friend Desiree. She's my sister in Christ. Okay, let's all pray in English now. Oh dear gracious Father, most holy King, hallelujah, praise the Lord. Oh Father, thank you, dear Lord, for allowing us to be gathered here today, dear Lord Jesus. Dear Father, to worship you, dear God, for only you gave life to all of us, dear Father. Señor Padre Jesucristo, Dios mío, Padre glorioso, Padre Dios. Gracias, Señor, por mandar a Jesucristo a salvarnos de la vida, Señor Padre. Gloria a Dios, Señor Padre. Oh, Señor Padre, por favor, dejad la gente que vengan hoy. Dios mío, gracias por todo. Gracias, Señor. Gracias por la paz y la gloria, Señor, en el nombre de Jesús. Amén.
Amén.
And right would always win, and love will never end. Oh, this is my grown-up Christmas list. As children we believed the grandest sight to see was something lovely right beneath our tree. But heaven only knows the packages and bows can never heal a hurting human soul. No more lives torn apart, their wars will never start, and time will heal all hearts. And no more, and everyone would have a friend, and right would always win, and love will never end. Oh, this is my grown-up Christmas list. This is my only lifelong wish. This is my grown-up Christmas list.
Idea is now around the tree. We're gonna go around the tree. I know we ain't that tall. When you get down to your side,
by one second. Thank you. So, I don't know to tell you what it is.
No problem.
Hi, welcome.
Be careful, guys.
Okay, it's on you. Action.
Silent night.
A little closer.
Holy night. All is calm, all is bright, round young virgin, mother and child, holy infant so tender and mild, sleep in heaven. red-nosed reindeer. You go down in history.
Yeah. Hey, bravo!
Yeah. All right, girl.
Good.
Beautiful. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go.
No. Stay here.
Five and tens, listening once again with the candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door.
Hold it higher.
With somebody, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to my mother.
Everybody,
okay. What about you? Give me a shout out.
Merry Christmas. My name is Chanel and I love you.
All right, your turn.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Hold on. How about you? A shout out.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Let's give greetings from the Bible Speaks Christian Academy, located at 5205 Foster Avenue, between 53rd and 52nd and 53rd Street. And I also would like to announce that we are having the ultimate Christmas party next Saturday from 2 till 4. Everyone is invited. Okay, let's see what I'm going to sing. I know it's already been sung before, but it's worthwhile singing again. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright. Run, young virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender and mild, sleep.
To introduce to you Honorable Councilmember Jemani D. Williams, who's here to wish us all a Merry Christmas or Happy Holiday or whatever you practice for your holiday season. But most importantly, he's here to join us as we begin our Christmas tradition of lighting our tree. Here's Jemani Williams.
What's up, everybody? How y'all doing? Everybody good? Thank you, Desiree, friends in New Orleans Ford, Steve Yammon, and New Orleans for the Civic, and Flappers Flatland Civic. Everybody's out here getting ready to light the tree. It's very exciting. I like to bring this stuff to our communities. If Park Slope could do it, we could do it too, and we'll do it even better. So hopefully everybody, please enjoy your holiday. Does anybody know about our Chris Quantica celebration in the office?
No.
On the 22nd. Hold on, I gotta switch hands. It's cold. So we have a Chris Quantica celebration where we open up the office. It's gonna start at 4 o'clock. The 22nd is out of Thursday, 22nd. So we hope to see you there. There's Rance Huff over there, my chief of staff. He's trying to hide. So somebody point him out. He's right there in the purple Lakers hat.
I got him.
He's a trader. He's supposed to be a Knicks fan, but he got a Lakers hat. And then this guy looks like Moses or Santa Claus over here, Ernest Skinner. From our office as well. I like to put the music back on, so I'm not going to take too long. Please, happy holidays, whatever you celebrate. Let's have blessings in the new year. Thank you.
So, all of my people can stay on the floor. They got a brand new dance. You got to move your muscle. Brand new dance. It's called a Cupid shuffle. It don't matter if you're young or you're old.
Here we go.
We're going to show you how it goes.
To the right, to the right, to the right, to the left.
gonna do it by themselves.
Kick my kick, my kick, now walk it by yourself. Now walk it by yourself. Come on, baby, kick now, walk it by yourself, walk it by yourself. Now, to the right, to the right, to the right, the right, the right, the left, to the left.
Hey, 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 here we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Once again, DJ Bruce is on one and two. Goodies on the microphone.
Three, two, one! Yes or no?
Sinner.
Feliz Navidad. Come on, everybody. Feliz Navidad. Okay.
Everybody come in, come in.
Feliz Navidad. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Feliz Navidad.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Feliz Navidad.
Okay, we're going to do some photographs.
I want to
wish you a Merry Christmas.
Everyone, I want to thank the friends of Amersfoort Park for all they do throughout the entire year, but especially for this beautiful tree lighting ceremony they've organized tonight. It's really a symbol of the season and all the great things that are happening here in Amersfoort Park, and it's a lesson that people around the world can learn, that you can come together in your public spaces, make your communities better, and make a better place for your children and your
Yay!
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
I can't do that.
Thank you.
How did this all begin, you're probably asking? I wonder myself. It started with a group of dog lovers like myself who would meet in Amersfoort Park, and it grew into a collective known as BRIC Brooklyn. We then decided to take a stake in the park and began Friends of Amersfoort Park. In 2014, we decided that we would have a holiday celebration and the tree lighting. It would not have been possible without the office of then Councilmember Jamani Williams and his community outreach coordinator, who is now our representative of City Council, Farrah Lewis. Also, our assembly member, Helene Weinstein, and also shout out to Claudette Ramos, who was my New York City Partnership for Parks representative at the time.
And action.
Merry Christmas.
Everybody, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
Show.